Good morning, students. Take out your maths book. Today we will do page number 116, brain teasers. Question number 1, fill in the following blanks. The long hand of a clock is also called the minute hand. A week has how many days? Tell me now. A week has 7 days. Tuesday comes after Monday. There are dash months in a year. Now how many months are there in a year? 12. There are 12 months in a year. Dash has 28 or 29 days. Now which month has 28 or 29 days? February. The shorthand of a clock tells us the hours. घंटे बताते हैं ना, hours. A month has dash weeks and some days. Now, a month has 4 weeks. 4 weeks and some days. May. Now, which month comes after May? June. Then July. August. September, October. A day has dash hours. A day has how many hours? 24. We celebrate Republic Day in the month of January. Question number 2, draw the clocks and show the given time. Now there are 2 clocks. We have to draw the clocks and show the given time. Now time is 4:30. Now 4:30, long hand will be on 6 and short hand will be between 4 and 5. Okay, now 4:30. What is the time? 4:30. 7 o'clock, long hand will be on 12 and short hand will be on 7. Now what is the time? 7 o'clock. Question number 3, find out the month in which you celebrate your mother's birthday. You have to write your mama's birthday month. Okay. Now my mother's birthday falls in the month of June. So I am writing June. You will write the month of your mother's birth. Okay. Teacher's Day. In which month we celebrate Teacher's Day? September. Children's Day. In which month we celebrate Children's Day? November. Your best friend's birthday. Now, you will write your best friend's birthday here. I am writing April. And you can change. You will write the month of your best friend's birth. Okay. Number 4. Color the months having 31 days. Now, January. Now, how many days are there in January? In January month, how many days? 31. 31, then we will color it. Okay. Now, next is February. February has how many days? 28 or 29 days, we will not color. March. March has 31 days, we will color. Okay. April. April has 30 days. May. May has 31 days. June, June has 30 days. July, July has 31 days. August, August has also 31 days. September has 30 days. October has 31 days. November has 30 days and December has 31 days. Okay. Now you will complete these pages in your book. Thank you.